So this video is pretty simple to shoot. It's just watch a candle burn until it runs out of wax. For this first candle, I had it sitting in some water, and you'll notice that it doesn't use a lot of the wax because the water kept the wax cool and solid, so it didn't melt and see the wick. For the second candle, I did not have it in water, so it was able to melt and burn much more wax, and burns for about 3 to 4 times longer than the one sitting in the water.